Thank you. Ireland, Balzac and Sons.
scientists gave these tiny creatures a variety of psychoactive drugs.
Didn't build a web. It built a hammock. creatures condemned to dwell in the void between the worlds. Hear the jeer.
Thank you. Cathedral of Eternity? A thousand years ago, there was a great conjunction. I was there. Three suns lined up. Another great conjunction coming up. Anything could happen. The whole world might burn up. The great conjunction is the end of the world. Or the beginning. End, begin, all the same. Big change. Sometimes good. Sometimes bad. Listen, there is much to be learned. And you have no time. We'll be right back.
In the dark of night and presided over by the
shaman.
Rituals are held at which they ingest in the San Pedro. Symmetry properties. Mescaline, a mind-altering substance that induces a profound state of trance.
Thank you.
possession like that. And they sometimes for hours can climb up coconut trees backwards and do all sorts of extraordinary things. Really do. They have a red hot iron bar. But this isn't the night for that. Tonight we're gonna go exploring.
Y'all motherfuckers be listening to Minimal Criminal, yo. Respect.
Thank you. cruise. Nah. Yeah, yes.
Good. Yeah, it's all super good. Shall I tell you what's out there?
Yes, please.
The dragon. A beast of such power that if you were to see it whole, complete in a single glance, it would burn you to cinders.
Where is it?
It is everywhere. It is everything. Be still. Sleep. Rest in the arms of the dragon.
saci é um derivativo. Ah, Deus é muito sério, é muito... É muito arrogante, é muito mandão. A gente tem que fazer tudo que ele manda, tem que fazer tudo que ele quer. Então, precisa de um derivativo mais amável, né? Mais benigno. E o Saci é esse derivativo.
Sabe dessas histórias indígenas também? Porque o neguinho de uma perna na África é o protetor da floresta. E o cambaí aqui no Brasil, o que é? O protetor da floresta. E o jati tererê, o que é? O protetor da floresta. Matita Pereira, o que é na Amazônia? O protetor da floresta. Então, sabendo dessa história, pega esse nome indígena e joga no neguinho de uma perna. Você entendeu?